Yeah, we should be ready to go here.
Moosehead fan, eh?
Yeah, that's what I'm going for. Alrighty, John, so how long have you been growing your hair?
I honestly don't even know. Maybe a year?
Yeah?
At least a year, I think, actually.
Okay, have you had any haircuts in that time?
One trim. My buddy trimmed it for me, but that's it.
Yeah, still going. So what does it mean to you to have long hair?
I haven't really thought about that, to be honest. What do you mean? What does it mean to me?
Well, what kind of character are you in society with long hair?
I'd like to think that I'm not a character in society, I'm just myself, but I don't know. Maybe a hippie? I could see people calling me a hippie. I get Jesus a lot, actually.
Jesus?
Yeah.
So why the mullet?
Or Juan.
Juan works.
Juan, yeah.
So why the mullet?
Why not? It's a stepping stone for sure. I'm not going to keep it forever, but try it out.
Nice. And of your friends and family, what have they thought about your decision to go to the mullet?
They don't know. They'll probably die. My mom will kill me. I think my friends will like it, though. Just for a while.
For the boys.
For the boys. Might do some of those lines.
So how do you feel?
Instantly lighter.
Oh, fucking.
Faster. More intelligent. Stronger, as you can see.
And what advice do you have to your fellow long-haired men?
We gotta try it. We gotta try it.
Well, thanks for being with us. And
yeah, no problem.
You know, enjoy the rest of your mullet-filled days.
I think it's gonna be good.